Hello everyone, welcome back.
Yeah, we're back with more Dark Souls 2. So some of you guys have been requesting the death count.
Mm-hmm.
I know one of you in particular, Caradoc. Excuse us if we're mispronouncing your name. You've been wanting to know what the death count was. We went offline and we screen capped it. I believe it was 21 deaths.
Yeah.
This should be showing right now, hopefully, if I edit this right. So yeah, 21 deaths so far. I'm pretty sure that's what it said. We forgot, even though we just checked it like a minute ago. So yeah, you upgraded some stuff, right?
Yes, I did.
What happened?
Let's see. Let me... Oops.
Yeah, wrong one.
Okay. I upgraded my... What did you say it is? The Vigor. I put one up, level up in that one. Endurance. Dex. I think I've also put in adaptability.
Uh-huh.
And intelligence.
Yep.
So I think I'm able to... No, wait, actually, I think I need one more dex to be able to use the longbow. I bought a few life gems. I think I got, like, 16. And I got 2 human effigies. And I also read description. Oh, I also upgraded my, what is it? The other sword that I have. The foot soldier sword, so it's a +1 right now.
Okay.
And I switched out my, was it the blue steel?
Yeah, the covenant ring. I don't even know. The one that makes the blue guy come help you.
The blue guy. So yeah, that I switched out to the ring of blades because it helps with my physical attacks. And I also read the description on Soul of the Pursuer. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna go back to, let's see, I don't know if I wanna go here. Okay, yeah, I'll go here. I wanted to go check out that area that's right after the Pursuer fight.
Like where the crow nest was or whatever?
Yeah, because I don't know if, I didn't really...
Are you doing that or are you holding off?
I'm gonna do that.
You're gonna do that?
Yeah, maybe.
How are you gonna do that from here?
Oh, never mind. I guess I'm not. Change of plans. Oh, he's scary. So, give me binoculars out.
So you're gonna explore the Bastille?
Yep.
Okay, I have a few things I wanna talk about. But I think I'm gonna wait for you to like.
Oh!
Good job. I'm gonna wait for you to waste your life gems.
Sorry.
You forgot that.
Oh!
What?
Oh, did
you got
hear him?
Parried.
You can actually what?
You can hear people get parried in like other worlds.
What is? But that's so confusing.
Oh, yeah, no, that threw me off guard too.
Is there something over on this side? How did he get parried? I'm afraid. He's like some kind of mummy with a huge thing. Oh. Ermagerd.
Well, anyways. Oh. He saw you.
No, he didn't. He saw nothing. Go back to what you were doing.
There's been some news recently. In the Souls community regarding Bloodborne as well as Dark Souls 2. The Bloodborne news isn't too new anymore. I just haven't addressed it until now. Woman ahead. It's a woman.
It's not a woman.
Bloodborne got delayed until March. Not really a big deal. I don't really care, to be honest. I mean, take all the time you need to polish the game and make it as perfect as it needs to be.
What is this place?
It's a Bastille.
It like took me to some like completely different area from where what I was.
Maybe you're in the undead asylum. Except not really.
Look, there's water there. Okay, so this guy is waiting for me to make my move. Except I can't go over there.
I'm gonna have to start telling you to talk louder again, aren't I?
Sorry. Oh, crap. You hit hard, I think.
Why don't you lower your shield and find out?
No. Holy crap. That sound he makes.
Bad.
Oops.
That whiff.
That stamina.
Not bad.
Oh crap.
That stagger. That whiff. That damage. Come on, girlfriend.
Ah!
That whiff. That
whiff. God damn it. Nope. Okay.
That stagger.
Cornered.
That damage.
That death. Run. That run. Can I run back? Oh crap. I'm stuck.
He's stuck too. Don't worry.
I want to lock on to him. Why can't I lock on to him? I sounded just like him there.
Yeah, you did.
Whoa.
His tummy was a little rumbly.
Yeah. I got a great machete. Is that his weapon?
I don't think that was a machete because it didn't have the two T's. I think it's like a machete. I don't know. I don't know how to pronounce words. Someone in the comments, tell me how to pronounce that.
It says great machete.
Machete has two T's.
Does it? Created by strapping a large blade to a hilt. A crude makeshift weapon with low durability.
It is a machete, though. That's what a machete is.
Primitive weapons can be more effective at evoking fear than more advanced efforts. Perhaps this is why the wielder chose this fearsome creation. And I don't have the stats required to... I think it's raining outside.
Yeah, it's raining outside, guys.
Which means
we're getting wet because, surprise, we live outside.
Is there a dog in here?
Look at your little, like, your plume.
Oh my god, there's dogs in here. Oh. Dude. I don't have any firebombs.
Well, you should have invested in some instead of investing in all those lifetimes.
You know what? I didn't think, okay?
I know you didn't.
Okay, there's a ladder there. Ah! No! Leave me alone!
There's also been some new screenshots came out for Bloodborne. I was gonna make a video on it, and it was like a slight press release, but we've been really busy lately. We haven't had time. We've really been having time to record. Like, it's, you know, the holidays and stuff, and work's been really hounding us, and then school and everything, but... Uh-oh. Who's that?
Cthulhu? It's that chick!
What chick?
From Anor Londo.
Chick from Anor Londo?
Yeah.
Okay.
The one with the thing. The one that was near that bomb. That one fire keeper. Hi.
The stance is similar.
I don't know you, and you don't know me.
You have a beard.
Things are better that way.
Can I look at you? Like, let me look at you. Like, dude. You're a very manly looking chick.
Put it on the center. It's blurry unless you have it on the center.
What do you mean?
Like, see? It's in the center. Move it so the side is the side of the binoculars are on her face. Move it more, more to the side. See how it gets blurry?
Oh, okay.
The binoculars, the depth of field on the binoculars, only stuff in the middle is focused. All the stuff on the edges get blurred out.
She's like, don't look in my face. No.
Hit her.
Okay. No!
She's pissed.
You are an odd one. Normally, people keep a safe distance when they see this mask. But you... I'm called Lucatil.
Lucatil.
From the land of Mira to the far east, across the mountains. They say Drang Lake brims with powerful souls. And so I came to claim my share. But what a strange place. Even the rumors did not prepare me.
Look, she has like a little braid.
You are an odd one indeed. I've always made a point of avoiding people. While you've made a point of engaging me. I can see that you are mid-journey. If you require assistance, I will help you. I come from Mira, a land of knights. My sword is always ready.
So don't fuck with me.
Don't hesitate to call upon me. Whatever happens, I won't be missed.
Lol.
You are an odd one indeed. While you've made a point of engaging me, I can see that you are. I come. Don't hesitate.
Okay. Thanks.
That's pretty cool.
What?
Her. You didn't like meeting her?
Uh huh.
You should hit her then if you don't like her.
What?
Hit her.
No. Okay, so what's going on over here? Oh, there's another one of those guys, right? Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, there might be two? Okay. Is there anything over here on the sides?
This game looks a lot prettier than it did on PlayStation 3. Which brings me to my next point of interest. Dark Souls 2 is coming to PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. A newer version of the game called Dark Souls 2 Scholar. Scholar of the First Sin, I believe it's called.
Yeah, okay. But those guys are there.
Apparently, it's going to have new stuff added to the game. It's going to be running on DirectX 11 instead of DirectX 9, which means the graphic engine should be updated and the lighting engine. Possibly how the game originally looked in its promotional material. And on top of that, it's now going to support 6-player multiplayer. I didn't actually tell you that.
Oh.
Instead of 4.
Wait.
6-player multiplayer.
Oh. Did this guy fall out from there?
How does that make you feel?
Like, is it, what, online?
Well, yeah, like, yeah, it's multiplayer.
Yeah, but like, what is it like?
What do you mean?
Never mind.
I don't know what you're talking
about. I don't know
about.
Either.
It's 6-player multiplayer Dark Souls 2. So instead of 4 people playing together, 6 people can play together. So you can have more summons and more invaders and shit. Are you okay?
Yeah.
What's wrong with you? What
Nothing.
Are you doing?
I'm re-playing the game.
You know what? I'm done. I'm done trying to talk to you about this stuff. Look at you. I hope he takes you out. You're gonna die in
you
fucking
really
30 seconds.
You are really mean.
Smash.
You can't go in here, can you?
Yeah, you can.
Yes, he can.
He's coming for you right now.
He can go in here.
Well, anyways, I'm fucking pissed about this new Dark Souls 2 shit, and you should be too, okay? Girlfriend over here doesn't give a shit. But, I'll tell you why you should. Because, from what I gather, the new shit that they're adding to the game, the new NPC that they're adding, and some of the new quest shit, or I don't even fucking know. Yes, will be a free update for everyone that has the game, I believe. However, PC users will not get a free upgrade to the DirectX 11 version of the game, i.e. me, PC user. Obviously, the PlayStation 3 people can't get a direct upgrade, but they should offer like some trade-in deal for them. You know, if they have a PlayStation 4 and they want an upgrade to the PlayStation 4 version that runs on DirectX 11.
Oh my god, get away from me, get away from me, get away from me.
You're mumbling. Like, you can tell you haven't done this in a while. You're getting really rusty again.
Okay.
You see, girlfriend here, when she records and she plays, like, she plays it, she's not like... She just plays it as if she would if she was, like, off camera. Like, she mumbles. She talks to herself all the time when she records. I mean, when she plays. Like, even now, she does not even hearing me. I didn't even hear anything I'm saying. She's just like so focused on this right now. I bet I could tell you something really embarrassing about her that happened the other day, and she wouldn't even know.
What?
Oh, never mind.
Oh, another doggy! He's gonna come
get me. I'll tell you guys later.
You know what? Whatever. You're a mean bean.
You're a rude dude.
Oh my god, what'd you do to me? He made me bleed, right?
Yeah, probably. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. Unlike you, paying attention to the game.
Look at him. He's just standing there.
He doesn't know you're there.
He's dead, but he's like... standing.
Oh, the dog?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you meant the mummy.
And he's like coming out of the wall. Okay.
So I have a question for you guys. How would you like to see some, like, retro games on the channel sometime? Like, I grew up with games like Super Metroid and Super Castlevania 4 and stuff like that. And I've been wanting to play through them with girlfriend. Because they're games of my childhood and they're great games. And I think she would really appreciate them. That whiff. That hit detection. Ooh, you failing. Oh, he's got you now. He's getting you up against the ropes. Oh, that whiff. I don't think you're gonna make it.
You know what? I don't appreciate this.
I'm just testing you.
Yeah.
What are those blood stains?
What do I do with this? Oh! I like that.
Yeah, that's kind of fucked up how it was so easy for you.
Well, I was like... Oh, there's another one. I like that wall. Didn't expect that. This is so creepy. This is the first time that I'm actually like listening to what's going on.
In a Souls game, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, bonfire. Oh. My precious. So, should I keep these souls on me right now? It's not enough to get anything.
Well, you know, you can give them to me, and I'll use them.
I want to get fire bombs.
You want to get fire bombs?
I'm gonna go to the Majula really quick.
Majula Blumgada, here we go again.
And I'm going to get some firebombs. And maybe poison knives. Is that what it is? That's what they have?
Poison hives?
Knives! Throwing knives,
poison
whatever.
Poison lives? What?
Game?
Look at her face. I think one of our viewers, I think it was Caradoc, said that she has a rather manly face. I want to see. I never got a chance to look.
Which one do you think is better?
Well, it depends. If they're weak to fire, fire bombs. If they're weak to magic, magic bombs. Witching era. They should just call it magic bomb. So for anyone wondering what the candy of the day is...
No one's wondering.
Don't be mean. People only really watch to hear about candy. I don't know if I want to eat this. I think it got wet.
How do you see her face?
I don't know. Caradoc, how do you see her face? Oh, there's a bug in here. It's on your face.
No.
There's a, like, fruit fly.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, wow.
Look at her. Look at her nails. They remind me of the lady you were telling me about the other day.
Yeah.
For anyone wondering, there was a lady that was at girlfriend's job the other day. She had nails like Valencia. Did she look like her?
No. I think her nails were longer, actually. Mm-hmm. But they were all, like, painted and bedazzled. I mean, they were, like, pretty, but why would you want, like, long nails like that?
It was only on one hand, you said.
Mm-hmm. Because the other one's the hand that she would use to actually do stuff. So, yeah, okay. That's her face. All right, let's go back.
So the candy of the day are the...
McDuff's Workshop and the Tower Apart. That's the one that I need to go to. Oh no, everyone's gonna be back.
Yep.
Wait, oops, that's not the one I needed to go to.
Tough luck, kid.
Whatever.
Okay, so where were we? Try germ butt control.
Hello? Oh, Gwendolyn?
How's that Gwendolyn?
Oh! Are you gonna hurt me? Are we friends?
Easy.
Is he gonna actually hit me?
Drunken bastard.
Okay.
You were all scared.
We've got a wild one here.
The wild one here is you.
Shape up. Shape up, I say. Oh, I say yes. That's the way.
What is wrong with you?
Dear flame, how brightly you burn. I ought to fetch a new ember. Flame, dear flame. I ought to fetch a new
ember. Yeah, you should.
Flame.
Can I open you? Are you gonna hurt me?
He's probably gonna get pissed.
Iron arrow, fire, and then praise the sun. You probably want me to light that torch over there. Don't hurt me. Heavy bolt. How do they get in there?
They broke the chest.
Wow, why are there so many? There's so many chests, like, making me... I don't know. Titanite shard. What is with this place? Oh, look, the dogs are over there. Okay, so let me light my torch. Burn? Right? No. How do I do it?
She forgot how to do it, guys.
I forgot how to do it, guys.
Confirmed. Casual confirmed. Girlfriend's been exposed. She's getting pissed now.
I'm getting pissed.
Remember what happened last time you got pissed?
What? What happened?
It's okay.
We
forgive you.
Huh? Where's my torch?
Should I tell her, guys?
No! Okay.
Yeah, I can't tell her. So don't tell her in the comments. Tune in next time to see if she figures it out.
Okay, tell me.
Okay, get out of here. Push Y at the bonfire.
Oh. Sorry, guys. Whatever.
It's been a while, right?
Yeah. And then I did it.
I did it.
Okay, I lit it. Are you happier now?
I ought to fetch a new ember.
Never mind.
Flame, dear flame.
It's locked. Why? That's so dumb. Then I can just go this way.
Well, how did you know to blow this up?
Is he gonna try and blow me up? He's gonna roll it down here. Come over here. Crazy dog.
I find the dogs are really easy in this game for the most part.
Are you gonna throw it at me? Whoa, was there another one? What's in here? Looks like there might be another dog in there somewhere. Or it sounds like there might be another dog. What do you want? Can I hit him through here? Seriously? Come over.
Why are you so upset? Like, you can get through there. Just going the way you came.
Yeah, I know.
You got early access to that place because you don't have the key.
I'll throw it at him. Go! Aw. So are you gonna throw it at me? Mr. Guy? You don't know I'm here, do you?
What the hell's wrong with him? He's fucking not doing what he's supposed to do.
But just throw it at me?
He's supposed to respond to you walking up to him. There we go. Now we got some function out of him.
Ooh.
You had the low ground though, so it went right over your head.
Twilight herb? Is that new? Restore spell uses. A gray herb that grows hidden among the rocky surfaces of tall mountains restores a number of spell uses. There is no end to the scores of people who risk life and limb to forage for this valuable herb, which led to a banning of its harvest in some regions. Hold on. I'm gonna go back in here really quick. I wanna try and figure stuff out. Like, why isn't that guy telling me anything? He looks like he might be a blacksmith. He's just drunk.
I ought to fetch a new flame.
So he wants a new ember. He's sitting on a chest? Hey, you should get off that chest.
If you hit him, he'll probably get off it.
Yeah? I don't want to do that. Even though he's swinging at me. Stop! Okay, so there's an item up there. How do I get up there?
Flap your wings.
Okay.
I wanted to ask you guys, I've been looking at these videos lately, and they seem kind of dark on YouTube.
Yeah.
Like, the quality doesn't seem all that great. Like, do they seem really dark to you guys, too? We have the brightness up all the way in-game. Like, I don't know, maybe it's just because The Last of Us, we recorded at 1080p, and now going back to 720 isn't that good. I'll probably start recording this in 1080p. But yeah, I just thought I'd ask you guys, like, I don't know, like, what do you guys usually watch this on? Do you guys watch this on, like, a mobile device, like a phone or a tablet? Or are you watching it on, like, a console, on, like, your TV? Or do you watch it on your laptop or your computer? And do you watch it full screen, windowed mode? Do you guys use headphones? All that good stuff. But I want to, like, optimize the viewing experience
for everyone.
Because it looks good for us playing it. But I've been looking at it on YouTube. And
it's like, oh, crap. This isn't good. I need to run. I need to run and hide. At least he's slow and he's leashed. Cool.
Take that, bully.
Damn it.
All the money you just wasted.
Haha. He's like, what?
I'd go walk up on the wall right there on the side.
Oh, that's something I've never seen him do. Oops.
It's raining outside.
We've been getting like
outside.
Tornado warnings all day.
Yeah, I know. It's busy here in the Sunshine State.
Oh, crap. Okay, so when he does that, he does a double usually?
The 1-2.
Okay, he leashes over here.
He doesn't like stairs.
I'm out of Estus. Turn around.
You're at a Vestas and you haven't even gotten to the part of the level where you really need it the most.
Whatever. I'm trying, okay?
Man, don't worry. When I played this my first time, I did this section over and over until these guys stopped respawning.
That'd be nice.
Like, this is cool. This is fine. This is progress. Just don't die and lose the souls that you're getting from them.
Oh yeah, that is a lot of souls. Should I go back to Majula and spend them before? Let's go in here. I think I'm trapped here too. Once I go here.
You done goop.
I done goops.
You goops. So it's called Gamer and Goops now.
Gamer and Goops. Watch it like actually be a word. Oh no. I saw that guy through the window. There's someone in there. And I saw him through the window.
They have a pincher attack, apparently.
Hello. Come hither. Where are you? Yikes! You were running really fast and it was scaring me. Oh god! Oh god! No! Oh! Why can't I move? I wasn't able to move the camera.
Because you're dead, there's no
camera
moving when
you're dead. But I thought you could do that
when
you're dead.
Not when you're... not when you experience the death of deaths.
Ew, what's wrong with them?
They got wet or something. And they're like discolored. For anyone wondering, she's talking about my candy.
Oh. Hi. Jesus Christ! So psycho dog. It looks like the turkey we made.
Oh yeah. We had Thanksgiving early this year. What? What's so funny?
Just our turkey.
Oh. We should post a picture of it in the video.
Do I have?
Do you have what? Fire bombs? No.
No, do I have a picture of it?
You didn't take a picture of it, you took a picture of everything else. You didn't take a picture of the turkey? Take a picture of it, like, black, when we were, like, scraping all the burnt skin off it.
No! They're gonna think we're bad cooks.
Well, we are bad cooks.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, I'm the one that did most of the cooking.
Shit. I got it.
I'm the one that did most of the cookie, cookie.
You did most of the cookie.
I did most of the turkey cooking, so that's on.
Oh! Me. I keep forgetting, I'm so dumb. That was my fault.
You keep forgetting that you're dumb.
Look, he wants to grab me and do stuff to me. Yeah, boy. Okay. This is annoying.
But yeah, girlfriend has to work Thanksgiving this year.
Yeah.
So, we decided to have Thanksgiving a little early. Today's Tuesday before Thanksgiving, so 2 days before Thanksgiving, for anyone that's wondering. So we had some yummy yummies. Cooked some turkey. We injected it. We rubbed it. We basted it. What the hell? Are they gonna? Is he gonna open? No. It's been dumb. I wonder if you can poke them through the door now.
I wasn't able to poke the thing through the dog through the jail.
You weren't doing it. You need things. To do a poke attack, though.
Oh. Oh, he's coming back.
I don't even know if your sword can do that.
Come back to me. I wish I had my longbow. Like, I wish I should have... La, 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 la.
Yeah.
Yep. Is he still trying?
I don't know. Some people don't know how to give up. They don't know when to quit.
Oops.
So much for that.
It's like last episode with the pursuer, and then I go to this. Oh, look, he fell. You're like, ah! What are you doing? It's like he knows I'm here.
They're almost as derpy as you.
Whatever. Come over here. Seriously? Yeah, go back to your spot. Reset. Reset. Ah, it doesn't go very far, does it?
Apparently not.
Oh, wow, that sucks. I need to go get my souls. Ooh, I forgot. Dog. Okay, so I'm gonna get my souls, and I think I'm gonna head over to Medulla, and I'm going to get my decks up so that I can use the stuff.
The stuff?
Yeah.
What stuff?
The longbow stuff. Okay. No. That's not it. Come over here. Hit it. Damn it. And then he does two. And then I go in. And then I go back. And then he does the grab. Oh! He actually grabbed me this time! Shit.
He does the grab, walks up to it, and gets grabbed.
Whatever. That's right. Eek! Aw. I whiffed. I'm such a whiff.
Yeah, I know. I'm a whip when I play Street Fighter, so don't worry.
Can I just knock him off?
It's happened. I've seen him go off before.
What are you doing?
That AI. I think he was doing the grab. I think you should have walked up to him.
Whatever. You're mean, bully. Oops. Oops. Bye.
Push him. Shove him.
Bye.
Shove him.
No, I don't know how. I'm scared.
It's a kick. It's just like kicking in Dark Souls.
Would I be able to? He's a huge guy.
You could have. Now you can't.
Oh, well.
Takes out Pursuer in two. Can't take out random enemy 1-1-1. That was girlfriend, by the way.
No, it wasn't. What happened? I was stuck for a second.
Yeah, okay.
I was. I couldn't move. It was so scary. Doors closed, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, wait, but I can't go back!
Dun, dun, dun.
Wait.
Good job.
Sucks, I'm gonna have to deal with them again.
Yep.
Oh my god. Wait. What?
I ought to fetch a new one there.
That's crazy.
Flame, dear flame.
Oh, mine.
Flame.
He's Gwendolyn.
How is he Gwendolyn? I don't get
looks
it.
Looks like him.
How? You mean Andre?
I mean not Gwendolyn. Sorry, I meant Gwyn.
Gwyn. Okay. Gwendolyn. Nothing like
Shut
Gwendolyn.
Up. It's been a while. Okay.
The Moon Boy Princess. She looks totally like a Moon Boy Princess.
Okay. Boy. I am just full of derp. An old smithing hammer. Looks like a typical hammer, but it is in fact incredibly sturdy. Some say it was a hammer used long ago by a famed blacksmith of yore. Let's see here. Can't even use it. Okay, so back to Majula I go. And then I'm gonna come back here. ¶¶